This is another piece in my aerial landscape series. It's called The Drive West. It's 170 wide by 80 centimetres deep. It's very rich and earthy, with the meandering river running through the centre to the beautiful vivid blue bay. And if you look very closely, you'll see a tiny little car driving west.